just across from the hospital, still inside of the red lights, a couple blocks from the Orthodox church. That's where the old poet lived. In his eyeglasses and his necktie, on the young men passing by, on the fullness of the town, full of them good time gamblers, full of their restless wives, full of them midnight riders, out in the quarter on a Friday night. Like I slipped between